Le mal, The Fragrance of Man, by Jean-Paul Gaultier.